Weiss now crisscrossing with Subban, who works his way in front. Subban diving through traffic. Final second of the period, Subban gets away from Hoffman, still has it, sends it back in front, they score! Markov, an amazing feed by P.K. Subban. Are you kidding?
There is so much to love about this play. He's got it from Weiss, but when he gets out near the blue line, he knows he's near the end of the period. But his strength allows him to shove Hoffman off the play. And as soon as he goes around to the left, Markov dodges off the right point. The Senators get puck focused. Nobody looks to the backside where Markov is. And since Hoffman doesn't have a stick, he can't deny the pass. The pass is right on the tee, and Andrei Markov makes it 2-1. That's a sensational play by P.K. Subban.